So this next piece might go up there.
Whilst the lyrics are not, do not mention anything to do with kind of religious imagery explicitly, I like the idea of this idea of paradise. I think it fits very nicely within a religious space, which is why I put this on the programme. And again, Coldplay has a very unique depth to their music, which again, I think is why it translates so well to an instrument that has the ability to fulfil that kind of depth.